I love you, you love me, we are happy family. We love you at 774 NGR, and today we're on the street to ask parents and children too, how often do you get to hear I love you from your parents? Start thinking about it. Like, African parents, say I love you. How? Where? When? Well, we are here to find out on the street. My name is Modisara Talks, and this is 774 NGR. Oh!
I do.
You do? You, yeah, tell them very well. How often do you tell them?
Not regularly. Most once, shorts.
Huh? Why did you say?
Not often.
Not often.
But when they make me to be happy, I'll tell them I love you.
So when they don't make you happy, you do not tell them I love you.
Don't make me, when they, anything they make, they do that I like, or they behave well, I say I like you, I love you. Continue doing something like that.
Okay, now what's always their reaction?
They're happy that that time, my, like my last girl, she's 6, she will hug me.
Oh!
Okay. She always hugs me when she's going to school, hug me. Okay. I love her, something like that. Because now you can give her enough snacks, you know now.
Okay. Okay, so you're claiming that you usually say I love you to,
yes,
your daughter.
Yes.
So now, you're talking about the last child.
Uh-huh.
What of the oldest? Do you still say I love you to them?
No, I just give them. I give them advice.
Okay. So
the thing is that we are not always together.
Okay.
So when I just be advising them, when they come around, I'll just talk to them. Do this, do that. No, you know, now they are girls.
No, but she showed this in action.
But do you prefer that she says the word I love you?
Yes.
You prefer she does. I hope mommy is watching right now. When last has she told you I love you, or dad, any of them?
When I was still little.
When you were still little, African parents, are you hearing? You two should be romantic, please.
So much.
Mom or dad?
Yeah, because very kind of person that I listen to my parents. I do what they like me, ask me to do things like that.
So they say it off. Is it mom or dad that says I love you?
Yeah.
Which of them? Is it mom or dad?
Dad and mom, two of them together.
Wow, when last they say I love you? Oh, I'm surprised.
That is last time this year.
This year, 2021?
Yeah.
Wow. Now that for you, crazy. You be telling your children I love you very often?
I don't have a child for now, but for the future, I will do that.
Okay. Yeah. So whenever they tell you I love you, how does it make you feel?
I feel so good, and you know, what I do before my parents say it, they like me or those kind of things, I would like to do more of that for the next time.
How often do they tell you? How often?
More often. Every day. Even early in the morning.
They tell you I love you.
Me, yes, I love you. My dear son.
Oh, that's so sweet. Look at the way. So whenever they tell you, how do you feel?
Well, I feel so much happy, excited. So I can't even express the way I feel when they actually told me.
Oh, so sweet. Imagine, I love you is making a grown man like this, will be feeling emotional. So your children, are you planning to be telling them I love you very often?
Why not? Very well. I would like to tell them that I love them always. So it's nothing.
Not so often, but at least they show it all the time.
They show it. I'm talking about, I know, most all parents show. I'm talking about them saying it. You know, African parents saying, I love you, you know, so.
Yeah, I know, not very often.
Not very often.
Yeah.
Dad or mom, or both of them?
Both of them, but mom most of the times, let's say once in 2 months.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, now, are you a parent already?
Yeah.
Okay, do you tell your children, I love you?
Yes, I do that.
What if your children are watching and they say it's no?
No. I do that.
Okay, when last did you say it?
Let's say about a week or two. Let's say 2 weeks ago.
2 weeks ago?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. I'm with this beautiful lady. What's the name?
Oyindamola.
Oyindamola. Now, do your parents tell you I love you? How often do your parents tell you I love you? She said, I love the reaction. Okay, now tell me.
Not often.
Not often, like it's been long.
I swear.
Oh my God. Okay, is it mom or dad or the two of them?
Dad.
Dad. But mommy says it often.
No.
None of them. Can you imagine the year you heard I love you from them?
Yeah.
Oh.
When I was
Maybe 6 or 7 times.
6 or 7 years ago? Oh, but do you wish they tell you? Do you wish they say
yes?
Thank you very much. I just said yes. Anyway, that's what today's question is about. How often do African parents tell their children, I love you? Are you rolling your eyes? Well, want to hear from you. You can comment as you're watching the video right under this, the in the comment section, and tell us, do your parents tell you I love you often? If yes or no, and if they do, to tell us, we want to know about it. My name is Monica Talks, and this is 774 NGR.